Most people in America are looking for how do I make a life worth living in retirement having. When a person is sexually assaulted or physically abused or aggressed against in some way or punished, as some people like to say, it's still a form of violence.